Do not be yoked together, nor be with unbelievers. For what do righteousness and wickedness have in common? And what fellowship can light have with darkness? What harmony is there between Christ and the devil? For there is no agreement between God and idols. For we are the temple of the living God. He said, I will live with them, and I will walk among them. I will be their God, and they will be my people. Come out from them, be separate, and I will be your father. And you will be my sons and daughters, says the Lord Almighty. And since we have His promise, let us purify ourselves, perfecting holiness out of reverence for God. For there is no agreement between